So you wake up in the morning, you put your clothes on, nice light flannel, good for hot days. Of course, you're gonna need your sunglasses and flannel. First, splitting. I split wood for a source of income here on the homestead. This is one of the things, many chores I do to help the farm make money. Splitting this heavy wood, especially, is my chore as well because I'm the oldest of my siblings, so I'm naturally the strongest. Not naturally. I wouldn't say naturally exactly, but still. I've split probably around 150 cords of wood with this splitter, of course, not axe. Way less impressive, I know. But still, it's quite a lot of wood. I would not recommend using this for a substantial income source. Splitting wood as it is pretty tough, not to mention getting it all in the rounds and falling the trees, but that's on the other channel, Alaska Homestead Living. I would encourage you guys to go check that out. But I pretty much split. That's the first thing I do in the day, usually. And yes, splitting takes up a lot of the day. A solid 5 hours for a cord of wood, roughly. Roughly. Depends if I'm being fed by another person. All right, so this will probably make roughly 2 to 3 rows. Roughly. And if it's going to be three, it's going to be included. That's going to be included. So, with that included, that's probably looking about at 3 rows, which is 3/4 of a quart. So that's good. But I'm all out of lodge wood to split right now. So, I guess I mean I get a break, or I can start on that wood. Another thing I do here on the homestead is I'm the number one builder here on the homestead, so I do anything related with building. So when something needs to be built, I build it. Simple as that. I just have a natural niche for building. So, and taking this parts off this door right here is just something I have to do for cutting costs. It's not bad because we don't use these doors anyways. And there's the hinge. This is the door. I had to keep it very lightweight. And here it is finished. Not bad, not bad for a cheap door that did not cost anything. Like, legit anything. I did not spend any money on it. Completely made it out of anything I found lying around the homestead. This chicken door does not want to close, so I gotta fix it. It does not want to close.
Ow.
So, fixing is another thing that I do a lot of. I split wood, build, and fix things. So happens to be my younger siblings are very good at breaking things. So that's always a bonus when you have consistent work, to put simply. Nice and fixed. I still didn't get this closed all the way. It just kind of had a rough shut. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna go to bed now. It's been a very long day. I'll see y'all, next one, I suppose.